大家好，欢迎收听这一期的早安英文，我是卡拉。
And I'm Joseph。
最近天气真的是冷到晕厥， so cold, actually it's freezing.
Oh yeah, we're having a cold snap, but I'm cool with it. The cold doesn't bother me.
我现在反正每天就想着 wrap up warmly, 穿暖和点就好。Three plus layers, 穿三层起步，就好看什么全部都抛在脑后。但是每次看到 Joseph, 他都穿得很少，然后我就好奇了， Have you ever worn a down jacket or even had one?
I don't think I've ever even seen one until I came to China.
Okay, I'll show you next time. 这个 down jacket 也可以讲成 down coat, 就是我们穿的这个羽绒服，它通常指那这个鸭绒羽绒服。那我们今天呢就要和大家聊一聊怎么样表达冷。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
At the beginning, Kara mentioned a word freezing. So when the weather is extremely cold,You could say it's freezing or it's freezing cold.
对了，说到这个，我有一个问题。I heard some people say I'm freezing and some others say I'm frozen. Do they both work?
Right, since freeze can be a verb and past participle of freeze is frozen.、
Mm.
So as something is freezing, it's becoming colder. But when something is completely frozen, it's been cold for a long time.
所以都是可以的，都是表达我非常非常的冷。另外呢，刚刚一开始九老师也提到一个词组叫做 cold snap. We're having a cold snap. 我们遇上了寒流，有了一波冷空气。当然除了 cold snap, 我们也可以说 cold front.
Right, and I've also heard this referred to as a cold blast.
对，这个 blast 呢，它表示一阵疾风，或者说突如其来的强劲气流。其实我们也常常会讲 icy blast, 非常非常冷，非常刺骨的一阵风。
I guess, for example, say you open the window in the winter on a very windy morning, you may be hit in the face with an icy blast of air.
对对对，就是这种感觉。冬天的早晨一打开窗，然后呢被一阵冷空气扑面而来，就是这种感觉。以前我们寝室有一个北方妹子，每天一起床就要开窗，我超级绝望。反正作为南方人的我，冬天是很少开窗的，所以常常呢过了半个小时，我就会弱弱地说 It's freezing in here. Do you mind closing the window?
Right, and another phrase we can use is chilled to the bone or frozen to the bone.
其实单独的 chill 我们也可以用来表示 a feeling of being cold. 比如说 there's a chill in the air this morning.
Right, and chilly is the adjective form of this word. You could say it gets chilly. The bathroom gets chilly in the winter.
Thank God we have heaters. 还好我们有取暖装置，像灯暖啊、风暖啊这种各种取暖器，我们都可以管它叫做 heater. Or I'll probably be frozen to death.
Right, if something is done to death, it means to the extreme, like bored to death, so bored.
就什么什么死了，冷死了，或者闷死了，烦死了。好，然后回到我们刚刚那个讲的 chill to the bone, 其实意思非常好理解，就是我们说的冷到骨子里面去了。比如说这种天气，人家拉着你在外边，你就可以说 Let's go home, I'm chill to the bone.
And a very frequently used colloquial phrase in American English that I usually hear that implies the weather is so cold, you can say you're freezing your butt off.
Butt 就是臀部嘛，那比如说我们就可以讲 I am freezing my butt off, right?
Exactly.
另外还有一个词呢，也是大家很熟的，由 bite, 也就是咬这个词来的 biting. 我们常讲 biting wind 或者 biting cold.
So biting wind or biting cold is so cold that it makes you feel very uncomfortable, like it's biting you.
Unpleasantly cold, 就是总是非常非常冷，冷得让人不舒服，不开心。
Remember everyone, since winter is here, you should take care of yourself. Make sure to wrap up warmly so you don't catch a cold.
友情提示啊，现在真的非常非常冷了，所以大家一定要注意保暖，要多穿点，不要生病了。
Hello, welcome to Morning English.早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存了。
我们今天的节目呢就和大家聊到这里了，我是卡拉
And I'm Joseph，
我们下期再见吧，拜拜，
拜。